captain's dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. When you locate Captain Keyes, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
back and listen to this old stuff, Sarge.
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you grunts what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah,
better it than us.
You ask real nice next time you see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something.
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Got a bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
something. Captain, Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contact! Lots of them! But they're not Covenant! They're just tearing through us! What the fuck? No!
Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But...
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Hold still! Let him have it!
Ah!
We're surrounded. God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, sir!
Don't even think about it, Marine. Jenkins!